controversial new video out.
So controversial.
There's a controversial new video out.
So controversial.
Outrageous new video. An outrageous new video. An outrageous new video.
A three wheel with training wheels. A three wheel with training wheels. Yeah, that bitch about to flip. That bitch about to flip over in the state when she's trying to get on interstate on Diamond. And that bitch about to flip over. Bro, I know what I see. I mean, he be with P-Town Mo. He still be with Eric, Ryan, Gerald. He still be with them, but, you know, I don't know what's really good with them, but I know Tweet ain't fucking with me. You dig? You know, I don't have no problem with the other. Oh, what is on, Mike? What is on?
On sixes.
On sixes what? What kind of sixes?
Yeah, I
don't ride cheap wheels, Mike. Mike, how long have I been floating, nigga? I don't ride cheap wheels, Mike. I keep trying to tell these boys. And this is a nigga from Motivation. This is a nigga from Motivation. And we lie. Black right here.
What's up, Mike? What's good, nigga? I'm chilling, bro. We out here getting it. What it look like?
I'm trying to see if I can get that time, bro, so I can come on, bro. You know what I'm saying? They gotta give me an address so I can write you too, man. Send me some pictures, man.
You know I got all that there, bro. I'ma let D go ahead and send it to you when he send his little kite, bro. So you can hit me up. You know I got all the flicks out here, baby.
Oh, Mike, one more question. Tweet, do Tweet own a house?
Huh?
Do Tweet own a house? Do he own a house? Oh, all right. That's all I wanted to know, bro. I ain't trying to get you in no crossing out. I just want to know the real. That's all. We just want to know the real. You know, because you were with Motivation, and I know you ain't going to lie. You ain't going to lie for me. Because We lie by black, bro. That's what it is. That's what it's hitting for. Yeah, but what it's hitting for. My homie, my nigga Mike, when you get this letter, I'm going to send you some pictures. We're going to go from that nigga. I'm going to break bread with you, dog. You know I'm going to break bread with you, but I can't do it like every week. But I'm going to take care of you, my nigga. You know I'm going to take care of you. You know I took care of you when you was home, you dig? You did. Shout out to Burple. Shout out to Burple. Burple took care of you too. Burple used to, you know, throw you out too. You did. We can't forget about my nigga Burple. Man, Burple and Alexis on Ashantis. We don't ride cheap wheels. You did. He on Ashantis, my nigga.
I can't hear you. Take me off speak. I can't hear you.
I said we got Alexis on Ashantis, man. We got Ashantis on Alexis, man. We don't ride cheap wheels, Mike. Yeah.
You have 1 minute.
So Mike, yeah. Now, what you say, Mike? I mean, dude, like I said, bruh, dude perpetrating for these little niggas out here, you dig, that don't know them, and they got them fooled, but nigga know them, bruh. I mean, homie doing his thing with the cause, you know, I'm not gonna lie about that. I mean, he doing his thing with selfish shit. Yeah, no, he got 24s, I think, huh?
Yeah. No more.
On the Bonneville. Yeah, I mean, homie doing the thing with salvage vehicles, you know, I can't knock that. I mean, but I'm just want to know if homie ain't fucking with me. I mean, you doing your thing. If you call fucking doing your thing with salvage titles, then hey, that's doing your thing, I guess. But,
But now he wrote me, him and Mad Sandman said, what's up? You know, I've been with Sandman in the parish.
Yeah, yeah. They trying to get Fat Man Life, I heard, huh? That's what I heard, bruh. Who are, do you want say something to anybody? Want to say something, Eddie? Anybody, bro? I mean, you know, you don't hear from them, so they gonna see this. So you need to address anything you need to address. They said it what?
They said it hurt.
They said it hurting.
Yeah.
No, bruh. These niggas say they getting it out here, bruh.
They
say they getting it. They luxury boys. They luxury boys.
The lover boys, huh?
Not, yeah, lover boys. Not luxury boys, lover boys. That's what they probably meant. I mean, to my homie for the longest, bro. I never trained my little son to be like this. You know, I never trained him to be like this. So I don't know what got into him. You know, that's my little son, bro. I mean, I don't know, bro. You know, it's not looking good for your tweet, babe. It's not looking good for you, bro. I mean, all I just ask, tweet it. All I just ask is keep my name out your mouth, bro.